Another day.
Yeah.
Another day in 1980.
Right.
Having a ball.
Yeah, so let's actually go and get some makeup done and get beautified.
Come on, let's do it.
The mustaches are about to become mustaches instead of this.
Yeah, da, 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 da.
This is a cool age for guys. It's like the Burt Reynolds age.
Mm-hmm.
Check it out. Never seen a part like that.
This is my new party, my party do. This is how you do it up. This is the life right here.
There's Carla.
Hi.
She's the most sassy painter. Q was not black an hour ago.
No.
This is all painted on by Carla.
Just like Robert Downey Jr.
Yeah.
Just like you. I'm the dude playing the dude. Guys.
Now we're home.
Look at this movie star mouth. Yeah.
Mm. Nice. Mm. He really white spleen.
I feel like I'm flashing the camera in these things. It's insane.
Yeah, Tyler Hoechlin and his Teen Wolf.
I was gonna say, of the one day we do EPK with me, I'm wearing like fucking cut off mesh jersey.
I really love your support bra.
I think clothes were cooler back in these days. You know, guys could wear short shorts and it was okay. It wasn't weird or whatever.
Do a runway. I need a runway. Up and down, ladies. Up and down.
This is actually one of the first pieces of wardrobe. They kind of let us go through a lot of stuff. Yeah, look at these sleeves. You can see right up in there.
Here's the lovely ladies of wardrobe.
Oh, you're guiding the tour?
You guys are probably more apt to guide the tour. Here's Puka Shell, which is kind of a throwback. Only people who wear it are people who still shop at Abercrombie and Fitch, and then Brumley.
Alex Brumley, outfield.
I feel like once I'm, hey guys, I'm in Brumley's clothes, I'm in Brumley's atmosphere, I can like fully like feel that situation.
Poundage, boom.
Oh yeah, there we go. Oh wait, that's me.
That is you.
Shit. I thought this was somebody else.
You got the best cheese, dude.
Oh, I got the best cheese on campus.
Welcome to our crib.
Welcome.
Now fast forward.
Amityville West. Here we go.
Boom, Amityville West. Here we go.
Where the party takes over your soul.
This is gorgeous. This here is from Primping Gun. It's a hair cutting tool. And it goes. And it cuts it all off while it combs it at the same time.
Yeah, I mean, you can use it for any part of your body.
Yeah, really. It's sort of a precursor to the Flowbee.
Just a little here, a little back here, after you wipe.
Yeah. Down there, a little pop, pop.
Yeah. Don't be freaked out because this is pretty special.
Right, but I got
my own shower.
Closet shower.
It's the real deal.
It is.
Yeah. You have to wear boots when you take a shower. Army issue boots.
You get up here with Willoughby, there's a lot of pot smoking going on.
Yeah, things get real. Things get real, real quick.
I got a reel-to-reel.
It's Pioneer, so you know it's good. I have a Sony Betamax, works, TV, rabbit ears. This is the best position, and that usually gets pretty good reception.
Oh, that's the perfect spot.
Yeah, I get an extra channel. Channel 7 comes in like.
That's a good thing to get to wake up and go, today I gotta have fun.
I know, how nice is that?
Pretty nice.